a serious stroke. Having atrial fibrillation gives you a 5 times greater risk of stroke than if you didn't have it. Strokes that are twice as likely to be deadly or severely disabling as other types of strokes. If you or someone you care for have atrial fibrillation, even if you're already taking medication, there are still important things you want to know. For a free interactive book, call 1-877-AFIB-STROKE or log on to AFIBstroke.com. Learn more about the connection between atrial fibrillation and strokes and get advice on how to live with AFib. And with this valuable information in your hand, talk to your doctor. Call 1-877-AFIB-STROKE today.
Yeah.